Gentlemen, it seems we have an unscheduled fight, a heavyweight between Maurice Okolla versus Robert Ochung. Maurice Okolla is the current Kenyan heavyweight champion, so this should be a very interesting fight to watch. Stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Officials readying the fighters, the crowd in anticipation, everyone waiting to see how this will unfold. A heavyweight fight on our hands. This should be interesting. There you have it. Both fighters getting ready for the referee's instructions. Both of the fighters' team supports are still in the ring. Fighter standing head to head, listening to the referee's instructions before the bell goes. And there in the ring, you can see our beautiful lady announcing that the first round is about to begin.
And the referee for this bout is a former Kenya and of course African heavyweight boxing champion by the name James Lemos Omondi. Omondi was once in the military and then he retired. He was in the 1st Battalion in Nanyuki.
Ah, very good information there from my co-commentator. And the bell has gone. Both fighters keeping their distance. And there we go. Morris aiming for the body. Testing his opponent, Robert Ochung. Robert temporarily keeping his distance, not too eager to receive the first punch. He's the one who's retreating in these first few seconds. Morris is the one advancing. Ah, left to the body, left hook to the body, but it doesn't quite land. No convincing punch has landed yet. Both fighters still testing each other. Intense look on Robert Ochung's face. He seems to be studying his opponent, trying to discern where the next jab is coming from. Left hook to Robert's body and another right to his head. But it doesn't do much. Robert holding on to Morris. I wonder why. Testing Morris, but those jabs are weak, for lack of a better description.
Morris Okolla looks to be a very experienced heavyweight boxer. And the way I can see it, was about the most likely one. He pushed on for his opponent. Thinking he might land on the canvas.
Robert Ochung seems determined to hold on to Morris, following him wherever he goes, but the referee tells him to let go. Enda uambie tafadhali huko juu. Haifanyi. And there we see a combo from Morris Ochung. Morris Okolla, I beg your pardon. A left and a right. Bado. Yeah. Second round is about to begin. both fighters in their corners. Referee gives the instruction to proceed and they approach each other. Round two is on. Robert trying to test Morris with a few left jabs, but Morris is the confident one in this round from the way it's begun, throwing a combination to Robert's body. But of course, Robert is still standing. From the beginning of the fight, Robert has been the one retreating and Morris has been the one advancing. Robert holding on. Morris Okolla still the aggressor in this round, chasing Robert all over the ring. Robert seems to be retreating all through the round. He's thrown a few punches, but not convincing at all. Not convincing at all from Robert.
He's been charged, yeah? Lakini wanasema, there's very little they can do about it.
So let's forget about it.
And if you don't play together, can we do something?
Robert hiding, trying to stop the flurry of punches that's coming from Morris Okolla. Holding on again. Morris Okolla looking very composed. Robert Ochung is throwing a few punches of his own, but not scaring Morris in the least bit. Oh, and Robert is on his knees. Morris has floored Robert with a combination of punches, and the referee is counting to see if Robert will get up on his feet. Slowly standing up to his feet, and he seems to be telling the referee that he can continue. Amepatikana kweli kweli. Saved by the bell, Robert is. I can't wait to see what the replay has to offer. And there we go. Robert retreating. Morris throwing a combination of punches. And Robert retreats even further. Look at that. That's the combination of punches that made Robert land on his knees. He could not take it. And I think it was actually a stroke of luck that the bell saved him from the flurry of Morris's punches. So he lives on to see another round.
round ya pili imeanza. Hapo naona kabisa Okolla anapata video. Anapata kwanza kwa pili Okolla. Kuna size anakaribia. Kuna pili. Huu wa blue kona Ochung anashika.
Holding on. Yep, we just came from seeing Robert holding on again, and there we go, he holds on again. He seems overwhelmed by the flurry of punches that's coming from Morris Okolla. Morris seems very composed as the round progresses. He doesn't seem exhausted, he doesn't seem to have been tested. Look at Robert running around the ring, throwing a combination of his own, but I'm afraid I'm not convinced. I'm not convinced. Morris looks quite strong for someone who has fought three rounds against a fellow heavyweight. Referee says proceed. Oh, look at that. Technical knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Technical knockout. Robert Ochung received a combination to his body, fell to his knees and could not get up. The referee counted from 10 to 1 and he just could not handle the pressure. So ladies and gentlemen, the fight is over. Morris Okolla wins on technical knockout. Robert Ochung could not take it anymore. So the fight ends in round 3. The current Kenyan heavyweight champion remains heavyweight champion after winning Robert Ochung, after beating Robert Ochung in this heavyweight duel. Ulijaribu lakini?
Kidogo. Karabana
kinachemu.
Thank you.